Hello everyone, we are here at Mi Hacienda Mexican restaurant in Akron, Ohio. As always, I'm gonna show you the restaurant inside and out. I'm gonna show you their discounts, their food, everything. So let's go inside. This is here on the right hand side. You're gonna see a beautiful patio in the summer. Right now it's winter, it's very cold. Margaritas $1.99, Mondays, Thursdays, all day. So let's go inside. This is a beautiful restaurant inside. I like the wood. You're gonna see what I mean. There is wood everywhere. And look at the beautiful restaurant here. Jaime, ¿cómo estamos? How are you doing, my friend? Doing good? This is my friend Jaime. He's the owner and manager, and you have a beautiful restaurant. Congratulations, Jaime. Let's see. I want to show you the bar. This is the bar, and this is the bar here. So, Jaime, I know you make something very good here, right? I want you to tell me, what do we have? We have multiple ingredients. We have modelo, we have tajin.
Tajin.
Look at that. We have a nice, how many ounces is this?
32 ounces.
32 ounces, guys. We have lemon, we have clamato, we have secret ingredients here, Tabasco, salt. So tell me, what are we gonna make here?
We're gonna make the authentic michelada from Mexico.
Sounds good.
So the first we're gonna start with the limes.
Okay. So four limes. Well, it's two limes really.
Two limes. It's very important to put them all the ingredients fresh.
Fresh ingredients. So remember, guys, you come here, you're gonna get the best and the freshest ingredients. Doesn't matter. Food, drinks will always be fresh.
Okay, now we got some ingredients.
Uh-huh.
Very important, the clamato.
Clamato.
Don't forget to put in pepper, salt, couple drops of
Tabasco
salsa, and it's recommended to put in dark beer.
Dark beer, and Mexican dark beer, that's the best, guys.
Okay, and it's optional if the customers want to put in like ice.
Okay.
Someone's muchos no quieren poner hielo.
What would you recommend, ice or no ice? What do you prefer?
Personalmente no me gusta. I don't like with ice because you put in water in the...
And the drinks.
The drinks.
Yes.
But I mean, a lot of customers, they want a little bit of ice. Okay,
yeah, keep wow, guys, look at that.
Una michelada.
This is a Mexican michelada here at Mi Hacienda Mexican restaurant in Akron, Ohio, and a lime. It's a nice touch. So let's see, guys, I wanna show you something. If you go to thelocus.com, as always, you can come here. It's D-E-L-O-S. You can see pictures of their drinks and their food, and very important, you can click here on get coupons and daily specials. You're gonna see they have multiple discounts, so there is always an opportunity for you to come here. $5 off, $3 off, half off lunch, And remember, they have specials every single day, Mondays, Tuesdays, every single day at lunch and dinner. So there is always an opportunity to come here and enjoy with your friends or family members. And they also have gift cards available for any occasion. Remember, guys, graduations are coming, so get a gift certificate from the restaurant. And remember, you can always subscribe to their email list to get the latest news and discounts. You just have to text Hacienda 319 at 1-888-844-4284. And well, Jaime, I think we are leaving now. So I think I'm gonna try this michelada, guys. Come here, mi Hacienda Mexican restaurant, Akron, Ohio, and get cheers. Tastes very good, guys. Okay, thank you everyone. Bye-bye.